Hello everyone, welcome to Login Giants. In this video, we'll learn how to log in Microsoft Teams. So without any further ado, let's get into the video. First, go ahead and open up your Microsoft Teams app on your device, whether your phone or your PC. If you don't have the application yet, you can download it from an App Store or Play Store. Once the app opens up, you'll be able to see this kind of interface on your screen. Now, click on the sign in option. In order to log into Microsoft Teams, you need to have a Microsoft Teams account first. So if you don't have one, you can go ahead and create an account first. For that, tap on create a new account. Now tap next. And now create a password for your new account. After you're done creating a password, set your username. And now select your country. And now set your date of birth. And once you're done setting all the things up, you can tap on next button. Now, a verification code would be sent to your email. You can check your email and enter the verification code and then tap next. After that, solve the given puzzle for the verification again. And once you're done, your account would be created. Now, you can simply log in by entering your email address and selecting the sign in option. With this, you'll be now logged into Microsoft Teams. So, we hope you find this video helpful. Please make sure to hit the like button and subscribe to us for more helpful tutorials.